Would any of you guys like to dance?
I've noticed that some people are a little bit floor shy, so there will be no hipster police here, so no one's gonna know if you break your cool for a moment. So the Galliard, this is probably the hardest dance to do the whole night.
You can just I'll teach it to you.
It deals with a lot of hopping around, and this used to be kind of a show-off move. That's how you impress people in the 1600s. Well, it's how high you can jump. You're just gonna do two big bounces. One, two, okay? I would suggest that you guys throw all hipsterdom to the side for a moment and just kind of dance the night away.
And the higher you jump, the hotter you are. So,